Hi, this is Dr. B. Let's do the Lewis structure for NI3, nitrogen triiodide, one of Dr. B's favorite chemicals. Big explosion, nice purple cloud. So let's look on the periodic table. Nitrogen is group 5, sometimes called 15, so it has 5 valence electrons. And then iodine, we have 7 valence electrons, but there's 3 of them. So 5 plus 21 equals 26 total valence electrons. Let's put nitrogen in the center. It is the least electronegative. And then let's put some iodines around the outside. We have 3 of them. And so now we've got that. We can draw some electrons in. We have 26. We'll start by forming the chemical bonds right here between atoms. We've used 6 valence electrons. Now let's go around the outside. So we have 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, and then the last two we'll put here on the nitrogen, 26. We've used all the valence electrons we have. Let's see if we have octets. Each of the iodines has 8 valence electrons, so the octets are satisfied there. And then in the center, the nitrogen also has 8 valence electrons, so those octets are satisfied, and we've used all 26 valence electrons. So that is the Lewis structure for nitrogen triiodide, Ni3. You could also write it like this right here as a structural formula. That's it. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.